Pedal. Country Town. Friday Night Games. Bible Belt, Oklahoma. Anytime someone comes around that's the least bit different, they make sure to put them down. This is where I got the most crap, playing basketball. I loved basketball, but they just told me many times they don't want to touch me. It's pretty much on that court was my worst year ever. Every time I look at that board, I know my name should be up there. I was told many times I could have got a scholarship. I was a cutter. I've tried to commit suicide 3 times.
Once Kelby came out and the town learned about her, it was overnight. So we've pretty much been isolated here. There are people that we spent years with, side by side, coaching their children, that will not even wave to us anymore, won't look at us.
We were sitting in the car one day, driving down the street, and I looked over at her, and it was just me and her in the car. And I said, Kelly, are you gay? And she started crying, saying, don't hate me. Please don't stop loving me. She never said yes, but I could tell by her reaction that she was, and she was scared to death. And she grew up in a family that taught Sunday school and raised her to believe that that was a sin. And I think you feel that way until you're in that situation. And then it's personal.
They made it very clear that I wasn't welcomed at the school. When I opened my locker, there was a note that said, faggots aren't welcomed here. The teacher was calling roll and said, boys. And then he said, girls, and then paused and said, Kelby. And another teacher told me how they burned fags and kept talking about it.